In a word, Andy, many thanks. Hello, good afternoon to you. Yes, the wild spell of weather continues once again today across the southwest. This was Somerset just a short while ago. And it's all coming courtesy today of Storm Gareth, now out in the North Sea, heading towards Scandinavia. But you've guessed it, we've yet another low pressure system heading our way for tomorrow. That will keep things unsettled and windy, really, right through up until Sunday, where things eventually will calm down. For the rest of this afternoon, though, the yellow weather warning issued from the Met Office is still valid until 3 o'clock. This afternoon, gusts still possible between 45 to 55 miles per hour. I think increasing amounts of cloud pushing in from the west, but bar one or two isolated showers, most places should be dry. Despite temperatures of 10 or 11 Celsius, I think it will feel chillier than that when you factor in the strength of the wind. And it will only turn windier still into tonight, a cloudy night with some outbreaks of rain really on and off at times. The good news though, not a cold night at least, lows of 8 or 9 degrees. But tomorrow is looking pretty disappointing. A cloudy, wet and windy day in prospect with some spells of rain on and off throughout the day. Wind gust speeds around 45 to 55 miles per hour at first. They will tend to ease as the day wears on. And I think we are hopeful to see some brightness for parts of Dorset and Somerset, but elsewhere, cloudy, dank and pretty grim as well. Top temperatures tomorrow, 12 or 13 degrees Celsius. And further ahead into Friday, it stays windy, often cloudy, with some spells of rain, but not raining all the time. The glimmer of hope is on Sunday, when those winds should really calm down. Do take care.